Hi there, my name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to another edition of the NightLife Show. Tonight's program is going to be entirely from Cape Kennedy, as we're going to launch STS-4, another one of the space shuttle missions. I think you're going to enjoy it, so please stay tuned right here on the NightLife Show. And hello there once again. My name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to another edition of the NightLife Show. And it's good to see all of you out there again. We are up bright and early as we're taping this at the end of June 1982. And we are here at Cape Kennedy, just outside, and we are going to watch the launch today of the latest in the series of space shuttles. And it's going to be an exciting day. People are starting to move in here already this morning. I don't think the crowds are quite as big as they have been in the past, but yet on the other hand, there's going to be a full complement of people here today. And I thought this would be an opportunity for some great video. Mr. Richard Fowler, professional photographer here in Orlando, is on the other side of the camera today. He's going to be helping us out with our NightLife Show. And of course, we're going to be taking a look at all the things that are going to be going on as well. The shuttle is due to go up at 11 o'clock today. And it's the fourth and last of the test launches that they're going to be having. It has some sort of a military payload out there that they're not really telling us about. It's due to go up in about an hour and a half from now. There's a few built-in holes and everything, and that'll give us an opportunity to get set up here. We are on a small, I guess it's a fishing wharf in the area. We are probably about 5 to 8 miles away from the launch site itself. We're a little bit further away than we have been in the past, but we're going to get a chance to see what's going on in the area here. We have one of our other cameras, our JVC camera, is set up with a 500 millimeter mirror lens, so that will bring us in considerably closer than what we're getting right at this very moment, so I think it'll work out real well.
Decker's doing his NightLife Show.
Hold a second here now. I'm going to attempt to do two cameras. I'm going to have the one here, we got a 500 millimeter mirror lens on it. I'm going to get that little speck out there. I'm going to make a little speck, probably it's about this big, it'll look about this big. So that, I figure that's a 2x magnification. We'll get on this one. And this one, we got a camera just like the one this is being shot with, the 2200. And I'm going to turn this around this way and get some crowd shots.
You're going to get the crowd jumping in front of your long lens camera.
Right. Well, I hope not. They've got to be tall ones. I'm going to have everybody jumping up and down on this one.
That,
you know, this is going to be your first launch this
month. That's right. Been here before, but they failed to go up.
Yeah.
This time, I got my fingers crossed.
I got my fingers crossed. We're about 7 minutes away. I hope we make it.
That makes sense. I'm going to be a little disgusted this time.
Yeah, I know.
That will make it. Think positive.
That's right. Think positive.
You got to watch my tax dollars go.
Burns up.
All right.
So we're going to get ready. We're down to about 6-7 minutes away now. So hope we'll get it. We've got the 500 millimeter lens set up on this one. We've got the standard lens. So we've got two cameras. Both formats, VHS and Beta. So we got, we can't lose. We
Very
hope.
Good, Kerry.
Okay.
Let's go to work.
Let's go to work. Here we go.
Oh, we got 2 minutes and 30 seconds to go. Seems like every available space there's somebody standing now. This is the area that is going up. You can...
There it was, the launch of the space shuttle, STS-4, and from this bright and early Sunday morning here in 1982. And I hope that you enjoyed the shuttle takeoff and all of the surrounding scenes that we did here this morning. And boy, it's boiling out here. It's got to be over 90 degrees. But we certainly enjoyed it, and we all had a good time. Mr. Dick Fowler is around here also. Tons of people right here at the moment, as you can see behind me. And hope that you'll be again with us here next week. And we'll be back here on the NightLife Show, same time, same place. Hope that you'll be around to see us too. So this is Kerry Decker thanking you for your time this time. Until next time, we'll see you again real soon. Good night now.